Good morning, friends. I am back with a new topic today, abstract noun. You must have heard about the following words: goodness, darkness, name of quality, youth, sleep, name of state, laughter, hatred, name of action. Friends, tell me one thing. Can we see, touch, taste, smell, and hear these words? No, we cannot. We can easily define what abstract noun is. An abstract noun is a name of quality, state, or action. Abstract noun cannot be experienced with our senses. We cannot see, feel, hear, smell, or taste them. For example, bravery, honesty, childhood, and judgment. Thank you, friends. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.